yourself a little bit of grace. This is practice. It's all about practice. And that you show up to do it in the first place.
Gotta be in tune.
Gotta be in tune.
Music recording 101.
Tune the instrument.
Tune your fucking instrument.
Before you hit record. Come on, people. We're at Jay's studio. Jay's house studio. What's up? And we're just writing a song out of the air. And it's great.
Get the layers down. Just like making a cake.
Yeah.
A little bit of sugar, not too much salt. You know what it is.
Yeah. We got the bass layers going on. We got some drums. We got some electric guitar. He's laying down some bass now, coming up with ideas. And we're working off of the idea of the DJ O song called End of Beginning, because I really like that song right now. So that'll be a fun exercise.
Can you make it like 50% less of like a lead melody and more just like a guitar accent?
Okay.
Because yeah, I don't want it to say influence too much what you have to do on your with your voice. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. I did this slide.
That was cool because it was right at the end. Let's listen to that. Very top, very like Johnny Greenwood, Radiohead. Like that.
Love.
I feel like it's good if it hits with the chords.
Bum, 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 or something.
Okay.
That's a great note choice.
We can like chop it up or something. Do you want to try, while I go feed her, do you want to try and do a synth part for the verse or something?
Sure, I can fuck around.
I think one of the most helpful things of like working with other people is that it's like shaking the dust off of just not working at all.
I am packing up my bag to head over to the studio because I'm gonna help my friend Tom film his band practice. I just had a FaceTime call with the band that we're touring with in Europe. It was super nice to meet them, and I guess we're gonna do some like Discord live streaming next week. I've never done that before, don't know what it entails, but I've got camera gear. I gotta bring this camera, and kind of just been rushing around a bit. I babysat my friend's baby for 2 hours this morning, and I've just had a jam-packed week, so let's keep it rolling.
When you're at the bottom of your voice, it's gonna be better if you have
just be careful.
I think it was brushes.
Yeah. Brushes, right, Tom?
Yeah.
Brushes, right? Yeah. It's having a brain fart, yeah.
Hey! The internet! How you been? Long time no see.
It's been a while.
Well,
back
do you
in
still
town.
Like music?
So, do you always play the F going into the C chord at the end of each verse?
So it's. Yeah. No, it does go.
It does, yeah. You want the F,
yeah.
Hello, it's Friday, March 8th. My best friend Skylar's in town, and I'm so happy about it. We're gonna go to the flower show, and my very good friend Sarah is also working there, so she's gonna hook it up with a pass, but she's working at like a beautiful little jewelry booth. I'm so excited, and it's a beautiful day outside, so let's go. We're going over to the market, and this is Skylar. This is my best friend Skylar. We've been best friends since I was in 9th grade and she was in 10th grade. It's been a minute. Oh, how fun.
I don't know if I'll make the cut.
We've made it into the convention center to see the flower show. Originally, I wanted to include the demoed version of this song Jay and I made this week at the end of the video, but I can't seem to be satisfied with the melody for the chorus. It's just not there yet, and good things take time, so you're gonna have to wait for it. I just wanted to chat with you instead. I have had so much fun making more videos lately. It's, you know, really filling my days with as many creative things as I possibly can do. And lately I've been feeling like I want to connect more and more with new people in this space and also figure out what kind of videos I want to make. An experimentation period, perhaps. I think every video I upload makes me care a little less about being perceived by people who might not like me or like what I do. You know, why should we care what anyone thinks of us anyways? I'm 30 years old and I'm like just trying to navigate my own way through life, and so is everybody else. I just want to share my life here as sort of a document that I can look back on and think, I've come such a long way since then, or I can't believe that really happened, or I can't believe I lived in that apartment by myself, and just watching myself grow as a person, I think that is the most beautiful thing. So, if you like forming a parasocial relationship with me, please stick around, because I have no clue where the next chapter is going to take me, and I'm going to need some friends along for the ride. I'll see you next time. Thank you for being here with me.
That species,
what
right?
What are you saying?